Sherita Berry Ministries presents Empowering the Heart of God's People with Prophetess Sherita Berry.
And last in ye blood. Misericordia me revivió. Tanta emoción, amor implacable, cubre mi alma.
Good morning, good morning, good morning, good morning. Good morning to everyone. Just want to say good morning to you all on this morning, for truly this is the day that the Lord has made. We shall rejoice and be glad in Him. Come on, let's praise Him on this morning. Glory to God. I hope that everyone is enjoying their Friday. Glory to God, because this day is March the 24th, Saturday, 2018. You guys, we're about to cross over to April. Glory to God. fourth month in the year. Glory to God. We're 4 months into the year 2018. And I'm so excited for all that God has done. And I'm excited for what he has done in your life. I'm excited for what he's doing right now. Glory to God. Just want to encourage you all on this morning, as well as I want to encourage myself on this morning, glory to God, to write the vision. Glory to God, write the vision. I have a scripture for you on this morning, but we want to open up in a word of prayer. God, I thank you for waking us up this morning, breathing the breath of life into our nostrils, God, allowing us to see a new day in you. I thank you, Lord God, as we come before you, humbling ourselves with a heart of repentance, bowing down at your feet, Lord God, walking humility before you, God, in the name of Jesus. God, we ask that you forgive us of our sins, Lord God, knowingly, unknowingly, Lord God. And God, we just thank you for this day that you have given us to see, to walk, to breathe, Lord God, to enjoy, to embrace life abundantly. In Jesus' name, we say amen. Glory to God. I want to encourage you all on this morning to write the vision. Write the vision, you guys. Write the vision. Glory to God. The vision that God, that you have on the inside of you, God gave that vision to you, but he needs you to write it down. Glory to God. Let's see why he said write it down. Habakkuk, the second chapter, verse 2 and 3. And I'm coming from the Amplified Bible, and it says, then the Lord answered me and said, write the vision and engrave it plainly on clay tablets so that the one who reads it will run. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Habakkuk, the second chapter, verses 2 to 3. For the vision is yet for the appointed future time. It hurries towards the goal of fulfillment. It will not fail, even though it delays. Wait patiently for it, because it will certainly come. It will not delay. Glory to God. God wants us, and he desires for us to write the vision. For it says in verse 3, that vision is yet for an appointed future, appointed time. It hurries towards the goal of fulfillment. See, the vision that God has given you, the vision God has given me, the vision God has given your household, your children, your husband, your wives, those within your family, those that are in the body of Christ. Glory to God. See, that vision hurries towards the goal of fulfillment. It has to fulfill its purpose. Glory to God. It will not fail because God will not fail us. Even though it delays, sometimes things get delayed, but it's never denied. God says, wait patiently for it because it will certainly come. Yes, it will come. Glory to God. Like I said, some things is delay, but it does not mean it's denied. It may be delayed for a minute or two, a second, a few minutes, but it's never denied. But it surely will certainly come. It will not delay. Glory to God. Let's read that again. Verse 3. For the vision is yet for the appointed future time. It hurries towards the goal of fulfillment. It will not fail. Even though it delays, wait patiently for it because it will come. It will certainly come. It will not delay. Glory to God. For that vision is set for an appointed time. The vision that God has given unto you, the vision God has given all of us, it has to fulfill its purpose. Remember, God will not fail you. He will never, ever fail you. Glory to God. But we have to write that vision because it has to fulfill God's plan. It has to fulfill his purpose that he's placed us here on this earth to do. Even though it may be delayed, but you got to wait patiently, for it will certainly come and it won't be delayed. Glory to God. Write the vision and make it plain on today. So whatever God is giving unto you, write that vision down. Pull that paper out and begin to write that vision down. Be led by the Spirit of the Lord. Be led by God and strategic strategies on how to write that vision. And remember, that vision has to fulfill. And it's going to fulfill its purposes. Be blessed, everyone.